mama.
Oh, my son.
I thought I lost you, mama. I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh, Billy. Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful. And some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurts so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? And most of it is inevitable. I had to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you're the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
I don't want to go back out there. I can't do this anymore.
You are strong, Billy. We are survivors, you and I. We keep fighting even when we do not know how. You cannot help but be my son.
I'm having twins, Mama. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I wanted you to see them. I miss you.
We will be together soon. You just have one more hardship to do.
Bailiff!
Warm quilt of daydreams. Stolen by cold winds of reality.
Everyone in position. She's dropping it!
You ready, Kinderlach? We have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady, Max Bombate! Grab it! Anya, now! Hurry! You have 3 seconds! We need to give his brain oxygenated blood or it will die.
Is he alive? Answer me, is he alive?
I'm afraid it's too late.
Oh, no. No.
What? Brain activity! Yes! He's alive!
Oh. Fucking genius, sir. Did I ever tell you that?
Jesus!
Max is right. We should get out of here. The man ready for transport.
Oh, God. Er ist tot. Scheiße. Das ende ich.